All Muslims, make sure you fast this Tuesday the 27th of June. Tuesday the 27th is going to be the day of Arafat. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam told us that if you fast on a day of Arafat, your sins from the previous year and the coming year will all be removed. One day of fasting could potentially remove 3 years of sins for you. Share this and spread awareness everywhere, guys.